veins. Veins take blood back towards your heart. Under considerably less pressure than arteries, they are not as thick or as muscular. Because they are under less pressure, it is possible that blood could flow backward through a vein. So to prevent this, veins have one-way valves to ensure blood does not flow back from whence it came. These one-way valves sometimes go wrong and blood pools within sections of veins. This condition is commonly called varicose veins.